Okay, so this is gonna be a very unscripted. Just feel like I should give a little update on where I've been, what's going on with my life, whatnot. Yeah, so the reason I'm not uploading as much is I've been moving. I've been moving to a new place that has taken the majority of my time. So yeah, that's the main thing why I haven't been uploading as much. And I have like other stuff I need to work on, mainly for other people. Like I'm just gonna say this right now. I'm still trying to get the like Rings Inferno stuff done for Vinny, for his latest episode of Miku vs. Rob. So stay tuned for that. Special Characters Collide, I'm gonna be editing on that show again for Scourge versus Reverse Flash. Okay, what else? I am gonna be in a voice acting role for Rival Wars made by PokeFan. May know him as the voice of Twilight Sparkle in the FOP summary I did. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing something for him. I won't say what that something is, but it is gonna be a major voice acting role for a combatant. And what else? I'm gonna be going to Anime Central this weekend. It starts at like May 19th through the 21st. I don't know which day I'm gonna be in specifically. But I will say that I am going to be in cosplay. Again, don't know who. It's between like Goku Black, Dragon Ball Z Trunks, and Kingdom Hearts 2 Sora. So if you see someone in that specific cosplay, I'm gonna hope that's me. But you know, if you see someone in that cosplay, you know, make sure to walk up and ask, "Hey, are you Ethan Espinel?" And hopefully you'll find me, you know, hopefully. And I think that's all I really want to talk. Actually, no, hold on. There are some more video game stuff content I want to do. I have like one idea for a Xenoverse 2 video. But I have to wait for like the right time to do said Xenoverse 2 video. That's gonna be with Alsancho369. You've seen him before on the channel. Yeah, we're gonna try and do something with that keyword on try, because we both have very busy lives. Well, I mean, I'm very busy at the moment. Alsancho is not so busy because he as of this recording, he like just finished with college like a few days ago, a week ago or something like that. So yeah, I want to hope we can get through that. Then I don't think there's anything else to specifically mention here. So that's where I've been. I've been moving, trying to get some projects done for other people as much as possible. Again, I'm gonna be at Anime Central, 19th through the 21st. Don't know which day specifically, but it's gonna be on one of those days. Gonna be either Goku Black, Trunks, or Sora. If you see anyone in those specific outfits, hopefully that's me. That's it for this update video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, all that fun stuff. Follow me on Twitter, join the Discord, all that fun stuff. And I appreciate you guys being so patient on where I've been. It's been a lot going on. It's been a hell of a lot. So, that's everything. I'll see you guys next time.